The University of Illinois' Rehome offers a new solution for disaster relief housing. This two-module home is designed to be quickly transported and easily assembled in the event of a natural disaster. The Rehome also serves as more than a shelter. It enables individual and community recovery through a socially and environmentally aware response. The two modules are prefabricated at a modular home manufacturer using standard 2x4 construction with spray foam insulation. Additional insulation is then added to the exterior walls using rigid foam panels. This tactic provides a highly insulated, airtight structure that cuts down on the amount of energy needed to condition the home. Cedar siding is used as a rain screen to complete the exterior walls. There are two large deck spaces and a ramp constructed from reclaimed wood. The deck spaces extend the livable area of the home and encourage community and family interaction. Covering the deck are easily assembled shading canopies that define the area and shade the windows along the western and southern facade. The 7.2 kilowatt photovoltaic system, comprised of integrated photovoltaic and shading panels along the front facade and 24 adjustable modules on the roof, generates enough power to operate the Rehome. The panels can be shipped flat on the roof and adjusted to the correct angle on site. The landscaping surrounding the deck space provides privacy and edible vegetation that can easily be grown locally in the Midwest. The front door of the Rehome leads to a main living area of the house. Here there is seating available for large groups, with two couches, eight slim folding chairs, and bar stools. The living room opens up to the kitchen containing highly efficient appliances, including an induction stovetop and a low-flow faucet. The mechanical space, hot water heater and HVAC system, is located in the main hallway. The HVAC system is comprised of an air source heat pump with energy recovery that is specifically designed for highly insulated, airtight homes. The bathroom of the Rehome is ADA compliant and utilizes low-flow, water-conserving fixtures. Water usage is monitored throughout the home, and gray water is treated and used for irrigation. The master bedroom features cork flooring and offers plenty of storage space in the his/hers wardrobe and under the bed. The master bedroom also has a private deck space. A flexible space in the living room can be adapted to each family's needs. For a couple living in the Rehome, the flexible space is utilized as an office that can sleep a guest if needed. The Rehome uses all LED fully automated lighting. All of the active systems in the Rehome are able to be monitored and controlled by an application run on a low-power server that can be accessed from an iPad. The Rehome demonstrates a new approach to natural disaster housing by combining simple, adaptable solutions with smart active systems for a more comfortable and progressive response.